over the place.
That wasn't me, that was someone behind me.
Go on then. What's your problem with Charlie?
He doesn't exactly fit in with us, does he? Can't play rugby. He's got this weird friend who won't leave me alone. You can't just bring some gay boy into our group and expect us all to immediately love him.
So this is a problem with him being gay?
Come on, none of us are being homophobic.
Oh, just shut up, Harry. You made him so uncomfortable with your gay questions.
Someone really needs to learn to take a joke.
No, but you weren't joking though, were you? You just saw the perfect opportunity to make someone feel miserable and humiliated, as usual.
I'm sure he can deal with it. Well, he's probably used to it by now. Aw, you're getting so angry. I can't help wanting to protect him, can you? Because he's a pathetic little fag.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
There's not really anything to tell.
Oh, Nikki, come on, baby.
Harry was saying some really nasty stuff about Charlie. He's been really gross and mean about him for ages, and I lost it. I'm just so angry at myself for not seeing that all of my friends suck.
Sweetheart, you know, fighting's not the answer.
I know. He just used a really bad word.
I see. Charlie's a really special friend, isn't he?